Farkle. Yes, friends, if there's one thing that everyone can agree on, it's Farkle. And if there are two things that everyone can agree on, they're both Farkle. No more tightening rusty bolts by hand. No more annoying wires. Say goodbye to costly bleaches and tooth whiteners. Farkle. Facial blemishes can be a thing of the past. Warts, out of here. No more straining your back to put on that extra coat of wax. Just say, I love my Farkle, and win an extra large t-shirt. With Farkle, you're covered for those additional damages. Kids love it, dogs can't tell the difference, and just look at that tomato. Now, listen to some riveting testimony from highly paid spokespeople.
I'm John the Leprechaun, top of the morning to ye and your kin. Why, when it comes to Farkle, we leprechauns feel as fresh as an Irish spring in spring. Huh, begorra blarney charms, blue hearts and pink clovers, bonny wee lass and pot of gold at McDougal's farm, rainbow Darby O'Gill, banshee telephone, look of the Irish Loch Ness monster drinking ale in the pub and fighting with the bloody British.
47 years ago, I'm Abraham Lincoln. You may remember me from such terms of office as the 16th presidency and from such documentaries as the Civil War. I signed the Emancipation Proclamation and was assassinated in the Ford Theater by John Wilkes Booth. And I love Farkle. I do believe that Farkle will be here long after my face wears off. Of Mount Rushmore, that is.
So remember, kids, rush to the store and join Farkle now. Collect them all. Farkle! There's no catch.
Some restrictions may apply. See participating in the dictionary for details. Sorry, no checks, no CODs, no money orders, no cash, no pretty rocks, no livestock. Entries must be submitted by November 15th, 1977. Farkle has been proven to cause tumors in laboratory workers. No animals were harmed during the making of this commercial. Chances of winning are one in a gazillion. Do not eat Farkle unless you are hungry.